George Yancy believed that to be an ally is not just to offer support, but to actively work to dismantle oppressive systems. It suggests that being an ally requires more than just offering support. It necessitates actively working to dismantle oppressive systems. It involves taking intentional steps to challenge and disrupt these systems of oppression, using our privilege and influence to effect real change and promote equity.